Good evening, I'm Scott Hennessy. Santa Barbara police are investigating a suspicious death at East Beach. They say someone spotted a body in the water this afternoon and called 911. Paramedics could not revive the man. They do not think it's linked to a sailboat that ran aground near the volleyball nets.